हेलो गाइस, हाउ आर यू ऑल। वेलकम टू एसएससी स्टफ। जैसा कि आप सब जानते हैं, 17 तारीख को सुप्रीम कोर्ट का पेपर होने वाला है। सो मैंने कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस कलेक्ट किए कंप्यूटर के जो पेपर में आ सकते हैं। सो लेट अस हैव ए लुक एट दिस क्वेश्चंस। सो आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द इम्प्रूवमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर थ्योरी इज समराइज्ड बाय विच लॉ। ओके, द इम्प्रूवमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर थ्योरी इज समराइज बाय विच लॉ। इट इज समराइज बाय मूरेज फर्स्ट लॉ। इट इज समराइज बाय मूरेज फर्स्ट लॉ। नाउ द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज द मोस्ट वाइडली यूज कंप्यूटर डिवाइस इज। सो मोस्ट वाइडली यूज कंप्यूटर डिवाइस इज इंटरनल हार्ड डिस्क। थर्ड क्वेश्चन इन अवर लिस्ट इज डैश आर सॉफ्टवेयर विच इज यूज टू डू पर्टिकुलर टास्क। डैश आर सॉफ्टवेयर विच आर यूज टू डू पर्टिकुलर टास्क। So program or software which are used to do particular task. Fourth question is who is father of modern computers. Fathers of modern computers is Charles Babbage. Okay guys, now fifth question is how many generations of computers do we have. We have 5 generations of computers. Sixth is DAS controls the way in which computer system functions and provides a means by which users can interact with the other. Its answer is operating system. Operating system is window. So it window provides us the way through which we can interact with the computer. Seventh question is the difference between people with access to computers and the internet and those without this access is known as digital divide. Okay, you know digital is a computer. Okay, so the difference between who have and who don't have is digital divide. Now eighth question is all of the following are example of real security and privacy risk except spam. Okay, virus is the example of real security and privacy risk. Hackers is the example of this. Identity theft is the example of this. But spam is not an example of this. Ninth question is the term Pentium is related to. Pentium is related to microprocessors. Okay guys, now 10th question is what does HTTP stands for. It stands for Hypertext Transfer Protocol. Okay guys, now 11th question is DAS is the process of dividing the disk into tracks and sectors. Its answer is crashing. So crashing is the way through which we divide the disk into tracks and sectors. Now 12th question is which computer system is used for storing programs and data currently being processed by CPU. Its answer is internal memory. Internal memory is used. 13th question is what type of software creates a smaller file that is faster to transfer over internet. So compression. We compress file to decrease its size so that it can be transferred fast. Which of the following is used for close a tab on a browser. We use Ctrl plus W to close a tab on a browser. Which of the following is not a component of the central processing unit of the computer. It includes universal serial bus, uninterrupted power supply. Okay, so both A and B. Its answer is both A and B. These are not the part of central processing unit of computer. Now 16th question, when cutting and pasting, cutting section is temporarily stored in. It is temporarily stored in clipboard. So its answer is B. Now 17th question, you can move between two or more Excel files opened by using the Ctrl plus tab. So Ctrl plus tab, we can navigate between two or more Excel files open at that moment. Now 18th question is to open find window, we have to press F5. If we press F5, then find window will be open. Now 19th question is DAS is the execution of at least two different programs simultaneously. It is called multiprocessing. For last question for today is DAS is a mechanism by which all the content in a specific storage area are written as output. It is dumping. So the process of dumping is used. So guys, these were the 20 questions which can appear in Supreme Court exam. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button if you find this video helpful to you. Thank you.